Marilyn Patterson.
And why have you been having fun on the historic Everett home tour?
Because I live in one of the historic homes and it just has an appeal for me. So I missed it last year and I decided I was going to come this year.
Great. And what do you find most interesting about the Hartley Historic Mansion?
I think the most interesting thing is I can't find where the doctor examines the patients.
Anything else you find most interesting?
Oh, I love any historic home, but I especially love the bathrooms. Sad to say, mine had a bathroom similar, but we remodeled it. That was when we were young and didn't know any better.
That's a popular one that people say.
Yeah.
Why do you think historic preservation is important for the community?
You didn't ask me. You were going to talk and say all these things. Well, you know, the past is very significant, and I don't think you can go on the future, onto the future, without knowing and preserving the past. You can't dwell upon it, but certainly can preserve it, so you can always. Our subsequent generations can look back and see how we lived.
Great. Anything you'd like to say about yourself and your own involvement in the community?
No, I'm widowed. I am very busy. I run a gift shop at the Pacific Campus Hospital, and. I'm interested in the community, but I'm very busy and sometimes don't get as involved as I would like to.
Yeah. You said you yourself live in one of the historic mansions. Do you have anything you'd like to say about that?
It's not a mansion. It's just a nice old Dutch colonial on Rucker Hill.
Great.
And which we've lived in for 45 years, and I have great affection for it, and they'll probably have to carry me out of it. Feet first.
Anything else you'd like to add?
The reason I was encouraged to do this was simply because I used to play golf with Sue Hartley, and I was looking around here to see which bedroom she slept in. I wasn't her bosom buddy or anything, but I was a member. Have been a member at the Country Club for about 35 years, so I did know her before she died. And I also knew Sanford Wright's mother. In 1951, I was the queen of the Scandinavian Festival, and the Chamber of Commerce asked Dorothy, because of her vast experience publicly and professionally, to be my advisor, because I was all of 17 years old, and she kind of was my advisor and chaperone, and I have fond memories of her, and I just thought maybe Sanford might like to know that.